Niels Henrik David Bohr was a Danish physicist who made foundational contributions to understanding atomic structure and quantum theory, for which he received the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1922. Bohr was also a philosopher and a promoter. Let us know about Bohr's model of hydrogen atom and its limitations. According to Bohr's model, electrons in an atom occupy stationary orbits or stationary states of fixed energy at different distances from the nucleus. When an electron jumps from a lower energy state, that is ground state, to higher energy state, that is excited state, it absorbs energy or emits energy when such a jump occurs from higher energy state to lower energy state. The energies of an electron in an atom can have only certain values, E1, E2, E3, and so on. That is, the energy is quantized. The states corresponding to these energies are called stationary states, and the possible values of the energy are called energy levels. You can see this is first energy level, this is second energy level, this is third energy level, this is fourth energy level. The lowest energy state of the electron is called ground state. It is the first energy level, which is very close to the nucleus. As we move away from the nucleus, the energy increases. Does the electron retain the energy forever? The answer for this question, no. The electron loses the energy and comes back to its ground state. The energy emitted by the electron is seen in the form of electromagnetic energy, and when the wavelength is in the visible region, it is visible as an emission line. You can see these emission lines in the spectrum. Bohr's model explains all the line spectra observed in the case of hydrogen atom. It is a successful model as far as line spectra of hydrogen atom is concerned. But he could not explain the line spectra of an atom which consists of more than one electron. He could not explain the line spectra of helium, lithium, and so far. Bohr could not explain fine spectrum. Let us know what is fine spectrum. When the line spectrum of hydrogen atom observed through high resolution spectroscope, the line spectrum appears as a group of finer lines. This spectrum is called fine spectrum. Bohr could not explain why the lines are splitting into finer lines. Bohr's model failed to account for splitting of line spectra.